We dedicate this song to the ladies dressed in black.